This is how we install Blum undermount drawer slides. We started by drilling holes and installing these locking devices on the front underside of the drawer. We then drilled holes for the rear hooks of the slides and then cleaned up a little bit. From there, everything snapped in place and we can go inside and get these slides mounted. A little pre-drilling and installation with wood screws and we're done. The drawer snaps right into place and we've got soft close.